Hey guys, Local 88 here. Now in this video I'm going to show you a series of clips which were recorded over a couple of days period of time, and it's going to show a couple of different fights which we got involved in. Now initially I've just been picked up by Shadow in the Vodnik from the Snowy Mountain located northeast of Leibstock. I hope you enjoy this video guys, if you do, don't forget to give it a like.
Yep.
Right, Ranger's back in.
Oh, Shadow. I went on Chernarus before and he's was building a base. No, he's built it. He's built it.
Eason?
Yeah, he's built it in Star. He's 312 meters from the center of the trade zone.
Yeah, of course. He's illegal though.
Yeah, he's overlooking the trader.
And that's who somebody complained about?
Yeah. And then he was talking about it in the shoutbox, saying that, oh, I've asked them to change the base.
Yeah, it's from the edge of the
yeah.
Playing a bike right in front of us. He's armed too.
Don't see. Did he go into the church?
No.
I'm gonna run to the right.
Let's just get back in.
I think he did. There's no way out of that church.
One guy's going southeast.
Dane, you've been kicked again.
Fuck, I can't get
one
it.
Guy went behind the barracks on them.
Oh my
Smith,
god.
Smith, get out real quick.
Fuck, I don't know.
I'm in.
We'll come back for you. I think he did actually go in the church.
Yeah, I went right and I didn't see him. I don't think there's another exit from here.
There's not. There might be like a crack in the I think one went behind the church. Not behind the church, behind the barracks. Possibly. I saw
yeah,
some zombies
he went
running
way.
Behind there. Got a zombie.
There he is, right here.
Best fruit wall.
Get him.
Guy deadly. Oh, he's there, dude. I'm jetting.
Got him. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. I'll quickly loot
him then. Who's
shooting? Not me.
I discovered that zombie. Oh shit, this guy's got a full briefcase. Briefcase and a half.
Keeping out of these walls.
Yeah. Oh shit, yeah. He's got some good guns in his bag.
Alright, the guy's coming towards the gas station. To the entrance, loco.
Over here.
Yep, he's coming that way. He's in the gas station.
He's right,
yeah, stay, use that tree. You should get him.
Set, yep.
Here he is. Right, pop in now. There he is.
He's not laying enough for me.
He's strafed.
He's peeking.
What the? Block me from these bodies. I think this guy had a frag grenade.
Can you still frag? You hit him.
I've hit you twice in arm. Oh, zombie. It should be messed up pretty bad.
That's the worst frag
grenade
I've ever thrown.
Oh.
Do you have to hold it?
He ran somewhere, Shadow.
I didn't even... Equals DC.
I have some frags on my body.
He's right here.
Let's just chase him down a little
bit.
Where is he? Where is
he's
he?
Right here.
I think he's down.
Yeah. No.
Oh my god, I'm such a
Let me jump in Vonic a sec, I'm just bleeding. I need to bandage.
Right.
There's another dead guy down there.
Yeah, I noticed him earlier.
It's up 25.
Grab a backpack, Loco, you noob.
I've got a beast backpack a minute.
There's two large gun bags, one on Deadly and one on Dead Guy.
Oh, the first Dead Guy.
I didn't take anything off Deadly, I was going to get his beer. This guy had loads of good stuff in his bag. I've got two SR-25s, one RSASS, one XM-2010 SD, a briefcase and a half.
Shit, this kid's got a lot of guns.
Yeah, I know. I just took the good ones. Don't run that zombie one. Oh, for the interception. Shadow takes him out.
Why do I get stuck in the blame for kids spray every fucking time? Jesus.
Sorry, Death, we were kind of lackadaisical on that. We need to be better about it.
Alright, so I now know that you have to hold down the grenade and throw it.
Yeah, you gotta hold it down.
Yeah.
Are there backpacks in here?
No, not in that thing.
Oh, I'll get Diddle's backpack. I've got his gun in my backpack.
Alright.
That should be good.
Smith, you want to drop some of this stuff in your base?
Yeah, go on.
Is this still funding for it over there?
Yeah, this is yours.
Yeah, this is packed. Yeah, we need to drop some of these shits off, don't we?
Shit, I forgot I had this base.
Is this your Shell's base?
Yeah.
Front right, field. Yep.
Wait, I'll get out and just invite the group quick. You can gun if you want the logo.
Alright.
There you go. Is it Pook? Pook? Up there.
It's flipping you.
Dead, but I didn't realize you come back. I think next to SUV.
Oh shit. Oh. It's like a fresh pawn.
Is it about gun bag?
I think so.
Huh. Is that Poop Landon?
Oh no, I can't see it now.
Over
there.
Do you hear that? Up to his right.
Probably a guy on top of that rock up there.
That is coming up from the top of the hill.
Are you shooting us?
No. Should we head up there? Or...
Is that is that another heli on that base? Mate.
Just wait. Just slow down. Just keep Q speeding it and see what this thing does.
Dude, no. Look. Base up the hill. There's an MI-17. It's taken off.
Something on the ground though. It's the ground vehicle.
Let's go up.
Alright. Yeah. I'll be like, he can't hear us with that fucking thing going up there. Yeah. Go. Sorry, hold on. No, never mind. Yeah, just stay right there so I can use third person. He died on it. Maybe these kids are fucking...
It could kill him, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think there's a way to get on that base from the actual... Drive up on the hill.
Yeah,
see if we can get a top-down view.
We got a dead guy right there. Don't tell him that. They gotta come back to this. Maybe they're
spinning. They're turning.
Oh, he's coming back around. Oh, he's coming.
They're coming.
This is like...
Go for Belfast, dude, once he's there.
Hey, local,
he's
probably recording this.
Oh, yeah.
Belfast. Just wait till they get all comfy and whatnot.
Is he... No, he's missed it. He's gone past it.
It's probably going to pull you away. Yeah, it's pulling you away.
I can't see anything. You guys got to tell me if he's coming.
It's lowering.
The landing. Yep. Go now, I would go now.
We're going down. Go down.
Go.
Now.
Two.
He's got it. Engine's out.
Nice, he jumped.
Shoot the parachute down.
Let's drive, let's drive.
Alright, go, go.
Someone else was shooting.
Guys, guys on the heli. The heli is next to the industrial building. To the right, to the right. Parachute went down further right. There he is, to the right. Running, running.
Yeah, see him. Left. Shoot fruit tree.
Nah, it's aiming too fucking on
it. Dead.
There.
He's dead, he's dead, dead.
To the missile heli.
Is the heli at?
I'm next to the industrial building in the town.
I heard someone shoot it when it was gonna land.
It's right there, it's right in front of us. I don't know where the guy went.
Just drive straight in the town.
These zombies right there. It's gotta be in these trees somewhere.
Aggro into right.
Wait! That lake's dark! You, directly ahead?
Oh, drive around.
Drive around. I swear to God, I've just seen a large gun bag. Right, wait there, stop. You can see, can you not see? No. Wait. Are you sure? I can see brown with that. Directly west, northwest in the lake. Wait, that can.
And just check these trees as well.
Roger that.
I'll go on the. You want to check the church as well?
You can do.
No, he's here. There's a fucking large gun bag in the lake.
Shoot him.
Can't see it.
He's dead? Yeah, he's
fucking hiding in water.
Isn't that glitching, hiding in water?
Yeah?
Mate.
That's inconvenient, somebody.
Oh, it's an armed vehicle mission, it's an armed SUV.
Is it?
Yeah. Ah, I see an armored SUV down there.
I'll be there, just gonna.
Oh shit.
Just give us a couple of seconds.
Alright, I'll just see if they're only 50 cals, but they're in an awkward position. Someone's raided the shit out of this base.
Oh, armed SUV. This will do nicely.
There's 50 cals, like, below the SUV. You can't see them from here. So we're gonna have to, like, take out these and then reposition, take out the lower ones, you know what I mean? Unless we can try and get...
I can see the SUV, the 150 cal from where I am now, if I just move up a bit.
Oh yeah, that fucker pointers. Yeah, I see him. Oh, that might all be one, the one there is.
Shoot him. Headshot's down. One down.
Let's give it rest. Down.
Well, shot the same guy there.
Okay.
Yep. One runner.
Wait for you to stop.
Third pit up, there's one runner coming up. Got him. He's that one still alive? I thought there's one still alive lying down with it. Oh yeah, that, oh no, that's it.
I think that's it. Oh no, it's lower down, there's two lower down.
There, got one down.
Oh, there's a few actually lower down.
Oh, there's one far left. Female.
Two running. That one's hit. Hit the gun this time. Damn, that's got Mark 48, that one. Yeah.
Is there another one further over or? That's it. There's only one.
Here again, little bastard. What a cock! I swear to God, man. Put ammo in there. Oh. Swear to God, I'm gonna kill his ass.
Let's have a look if he's online. Yes, Turbo Hamster. I wonder who could be on top of that.
About 400 metres from me. I used to be exactly 500 metres from our base shooting windows. I can't even see the rock from here. I'm gonna go upside the road.
Okay.
I'll use defilade.
I'll just lock it quick.
Yeah, just secure that. I'm using your balcony as cover, this tree.
Yeah.
Should work.
Right, I'll just go and quickly do that thing for Sam.
Roger that. Hope I'm not dead when you come along. Can't believe this kid's buggered off.
It's just bloody hard luck.
Shit. I think they're down.
Okay.
I think. Oh shit, man. Ooh. He's down. So again, the video there, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please consider giving it a like. It really does help me out. And I'll see you on the next one.